The Weights and Biases platform is the system of record leveraged by ML practitioners building the autonomous vehicles of tomorrow. From perception and prediction models to planning and state estimation, AV teams use the Weights and Biases platform to centralize visibility across experiments, making them more efficient at turning around models as quickly and safely as possible. With just a few lines of code, your team will get rich, shareable dashboards which capture the details of their latest experiments, increasing team collaboration and ensuring every model is reproducible. We know how important rapid experimentation is for teams working on autonomous vehicles. Without a streamlined way to save and monitor their work, machine learning teams can hit costly and lengthy bottlenecks, delaying projects and time to production. Weights and Biases makes it easy to track and understand changes across experiments, from updated hyperparameters to changes in the training data. Now your team can compare and reproduce models, understand results, and iterate quickly without worrying about losing vital work. Weights and Biases integrates into all of the ML tools and libraries that you already use, like PyTorch, TensorFlow, PyTorch Lightning, and lots more. Simply add a few lines of code to your training scripts to get started monitoring the health of all of your training runs. To help you better understand your model performance, Weights and Biases already supports visualizations of the most common data types used in autonomous vehicles research, from images with segmentation masks to 3D point clouds. As a single source of truth, the Weights and Biases platform enables visibility across your organization, empowering teams to systematically compare their experiments' metrics and configs and collaborate on models and datasets. Weights and Biases works across your team's ML workflow. The data engineer working on annotating street signs can pass the latest dataset in artifacts to the ML practitioners optimizing models with sweeps. After training the latest model, the ML practitioners can analyze and share edge cases or low-performing classes with the rest of their team using reports and tables. Finally, once the model has passed all of your custom requirements, the model registry makes it easy to communicate when the model is ready for production. Keeping valuable analysis within matplotlib plots, on Slack messages, or hidden within Jupyter notebooks is a thing of the past. Keeping your data secure is a top priority of Weights and Biases. The platform is easily deployed in private cloud or on-prem clusters and can scale with your needs. Join the top autonomous vehicles practitioners and get started using Weights and Biases today.